Why am
I just spent $400
making a mini handheld DIY.
How do I join the game?
Burnt my fucking house down.
Poke invited everyone.
Poke invited everybody.
Okay. I'm in a lobby, bitches.
Hey, fucking Pringles, piggy, bang.
Wait, wait. Oh no, unready, unready. I need to customize.
New colors. They updated the game. I'm so happy.
Imagine really? Spending hundreds of dollars to buy a nice camera and good lighting. I don't want to change.
No, there's like four new colors. Look, purple, pink, blue. For
oh my god, I'm purple.
I'm green. I just broke my headphones.
How?
I sat on it.
PVC. New mask, maybe?
We should make some of these quote unquote DIY
fuck?
Items on
sick.
Stream and
okay.
See how it turns out.
I don't want to be
sorry,
black.
Right. Get Felix.
Dude, I'm green alien all the time. Adept. Come on.
What?
I'm alien.
That's kind of weird, Adept. You know I'm the alien all the time. Like, it's just like.
I'm the Joker.
Yummy. I love hot stale soda.
Look, your outfit doesn't even match.
Wait, add an audio.
I gave it to you.
Thank you.
Oh, shit. Okay, this is sick, dude.
Where's game settings? I haven't any audio.
Yeah, I have no music to use. Wait till you get in game, I guess.
Be Bruce Lee.
Is this it? Is this good settings? Are we ready?
Yeah.
Unlimited terms? How many?
I think so.
Okay, how do we play this game? I don't know anything. Is
okay,
this like a fighting
it's
game?
Mario Party. It's Mario Party.
Okay, I've never even played Mario Party.
You've
so.
Never played Mario Party. Okay,
not.
So we're on a
okay,
board. We
Pac-Man.
Take turns. We have, when it's your turn, you hit a block. You get 1 to 10. The number
XQC
you get is how many moves
XQC
you can move. You get to. So let's say you hit 5. You move 5 blocks. Unless you land on a good block, you get something. If you don't, you get something bad. Whatever. And at the end of everyone's round, there's a mini game.
Okay, it's like Monopoly, but it has mini games.
It's very fun.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, ready
I've up. Never played Mario Party. I never had a Nintendo.
You never played?
No, I only had a Game Boy.
That's why you got into politics.
How do I ready up? How do I ready up?
Probably.
Okay.
Imagine not being able
now
to
we're rolling
pour
for order.
A fucking drink, but can make an entire fucking
okay,
dispensing machine.
Oh,
what the fuck
space.
Is this retarded?
No, I'm
shit.
Using a controller.
Fuck me, dude.
Dude, control Andy over here. This is a new map though, so it'll probably be bad. So hopefully not.
Wait, I'm starting? What do
smile.
I X use item, A hit dice? What's the item?
Just don't worry about items, you don't have any.
Okay, I'm hitting dice.
Oh my
Nine.
God.
Wow, nice.
Wow.
Reaper, my master has finally arrived. This space is now yours. What would you like me to steal from intruders who land on this space? Wait, I pick one of these two things?
Yeah, keys to help you get to...
oh, fuck, my turn expired.
It's okay. Blood is health and keys is money. And you need how much money to buy it? So you have to get to a chest. And if you have 40 gold, you could buy the star.
Yep.
And the star is what you need.
How you win?
Okay.
Oh!
Like five
oh, shit. I'm about to steal your keys. Dude.
No, you're not, because you didn't select anything, because your turret didn't expire.
Oh no! I didn't.
Oh,
no,
you
I
did
stole
though.
Her blood.
Oh. Keys better though.
Yeah, well.
Late game is health, I guess.
Yeah, I'm playing the late game. That's why I did that.
Yeah.
I can't select anything.
You're dead, dude.
Got it.
Watch me get a 6 right here. Okay, really?
After each 4 turn, we get a minigame.
Okay, you see the controls? WASD? And you see what you have to do?
I have no audio, dude. This is bad.
We're gonna be witches.
You have no audio, XCC? Do you wanna fix it or no?
Yeah, let's wait till it fixes it.
Yeah, you don't have audio.
Go, mm-hmm. Time.
Alright.
It's just not a lot, that's all.
WASD, Hassan.
Wait, oh shit, I was changing my game category. Fuck.
Okay. Chat, we're blue, by the way. A light blue. And that motherfucker.
Stuck.
What? Where am I?
You died. I died.
Lol, lol, you died. Oh, what?
Lol, lol.
How did
you... Ah! How did you guys die?
I just did.
Wait, hold on. I wasn't even fucking playing in the beginning.
So
hold on.
If you get first in the minigame, you get to go roll gold first too.
Okay.
Huggy wuggies.
I don't know how I still got third place.
Are you
I didn't...
fucking me?
Hey, I didn't even pick blood. I picked keys. Oh, I did get keys.
I'm gonna get a beer.
Lol, you died. Lol, lol, you died.
Lol, you died. Lol, lol, you died. Lol. Hassan is hustling you guys. He knows how to play all these games.
No, true. I don't. Dude, I was changing my game. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. How did I?
Hell yeah, brother.
Hey, this guy made deep fake pods.
Crack open the come on with the boys.
Damn right.
We have a beer. I want a beer.
Ugh.
Oh, dude, I want a Bailey's and I want a Moscow Mule. Can you make Moscow Mules at home?
Yeah, hey, but nobody has fucking ginger beer around, dude.
Let's get it.
Oh, you guys are so dead, dude. So dead.
Oh, I like it.
A and D and then space. Or click.
What?
A and D and then you click or space if you want. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
Wait, what? Why did we just blow
don't
ourselves
shoot the
bomb. Oh, okay. That makes sense. I didn't know that was a thing I'm not supposed to shoot.
Oh! I have hated.
Dude, oh no, your game crashed, dude.
No, I'm good.
God damn it, guys! Holy shit!
The RG events of XQC's skin tone right left. Now. His blood sugar is dangerous.
Left.
Type
left.
Exclamation point pound sign show emote nim porn in order to save XQC. He needs to
I'm so bad.
Die. Show emote nim and corn. Please help.
Bang.
Jesus Christ. Where we got that 7?
Me.
This is bullshit. I am so dead.
Are you kidding?
I'm so slow.
Okay,
so
at the beginning, I shot 3. Girl, I shot 3. Smaller
wait,
cam.
So, I don't know how the fuck I'm still in second place. It makes no sense. I have the worst boomer reflexes.
Can you hide the Discord?
Sammy, I think that the beer got bad. Does beer go bad? It's just like shit.
No, we just barely got it. I mean, it goes bad. You can check the date, but...
That tastes like fucking rat piss. It's skunked, yeah.
But it's not even cold, is it?
It is.
PVC start turn.
Dude, beer always tastes like crap.
I'm not gonna get it anyway. It doesn't matter. Should we even go for it? Nah, it's not. I'm gonna take a gamble.
Wait, what is that? Where did you just...
I don't know.
Is that a longer way?
I took a gamble. Yeah, but when the chest teleports when you buy it.
Wait, why did I go backwards? Oh,
because I reversed the game.
Felix turned the map around.
Suckers. Okay, aim, shoot. That's it. You're a tank. You need to go, not go. Tank, go in water. Water makes you die. You need to not
don't go
in the water.
Water.
Wait, can you stop? You done with that?
Wait, how do I?
You guys done?
What do I shoot? How do I shoot? Wait, why is it not letting me shoot?
It's a right trigger.
No, it's not working. Oh, okay, it's working now. Okay, got it.
Why can't I shoot? I don't get it.
Stop. Stop. Stop, stop.
Fuck off.
Yo, can you, Hassan, can you like...
What?!
No!
It was your fault.
Oh my god.
You
woo!
Did it.
No! No, 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 no!
Yes!
God damn it!
How's that karma? It's a fucking game!
Wait, I thought I almost had you, dude! Fuck you! Map.
There's only one map.
It can't be karma. It's a game.
So close. Wait,
yeah,
what the fuck is that?
Guys.
What is that? Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I'm gonna take you with me.
Wait, why am I going with... Wait, where did I go? I went to space.
Why do I do two, man?
Dude, that was a pack OP. Of six next beer
on brother. All right, man. Thanks for doing.
How the fuck did that happen? I don't even...
Yeah, he has
can
items.
I use an item?
Posture, man. Posture. Oh, fuck.
Posture.
Yeah, I got an item, Hassan, from winning that round.
Oh, and then you used it on me, you bastard. I was in second place, too. No!
Okay, watch this. I'm about to hit 20.
You fucking killed me, dude. I have 16 health.
Yo, thanks for the keys, motherfuckers.
Hassan, in life, every step is a red spot from corporations taking from you, right?
True. We are victims of the system.
Wow.
The corrupt infrastructure is made to brainwash and milk us into...
Milk is definitely going to get the box, right? I'm going to do what Felix did.
Just look at me, dude. I live in this rat cage of a fucking place for other people's mindless entertainment.
I died.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, no.
What is this?
WASD and arrow keys,
Dance,
okay?
Dance Revolution.
Good luck, guys.
Yeah.
I feel like the controller is, like, a worse on this game.
Yeah, I feel like keyboard's better.
Yeah.
I'm at a disadvantage.
Oh, this is extremely
loud.
Wow.
Why isn't it working? Oh, no. Oh, I don't know what the Xbox is.
I'm
done. I'm so done. I don't know what the Xbox buttons are.
How the fuck did I even get to
3-4?
Alright, well I didn't lose, chat.
Yeah, you know you were pretty close to a guy who doesn't even know what the buttons are on the Xbox controller.
I didn't
controller,
know,
so
I figured
down.
It out before you.
I had to look down.
I have a gift.
Next time I won't tell you how to do it.
Open the gift, that's my face. Open! Aha!
Oh no.
Oh yeah.
You
come on, man! The curse of two, dude.
Are you
see my fucking stream key, dude? What's going on here, man?
Dude. I went to a box it and I went fucking lost my turn, okay? Don't talk to me about fucking fair and not fair.
Where did you go? We don't even know where
you went. Yo, Po, you know what got you It was karma.
Yeah, I know.
What's up, Poke? What do you mean? You fucking destroyed me with a rocket, bitch.
Earlier.
I know. I'm having it pretty good lately. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my
hey,
god.
Fuck you.
What?
What the fuck?
You can't do that.
Yeah. Winner POV.
Wait, did you win the game? Like, what happened?
No, I won a point.
That is so bogus.
Oh, that is okay. Some bull.
This game is so, this is so scuffed. I hate this game now.
Yeah, it's trash.
If we vote kick her now, we might.
She's cheating, dude. She's cheating. She's botting. How come I haven't gotten an item yet at all?
Because you need to win the games.
Oh, I just kicks my fucking legs.
And Jesus Christ, it's not going too well for us, son.
You guys ever kick that thing that likes to your legs, between your legs, by accident?
Oh, I can't lose that. It's impossible.
Oh, I have items? Grab
Yo,
a shotgun and blast
me. It's a third party thing. It's a third party thing.
Yeah, it's a third party.
I like this game.
How do we shoot? Do we grab shotguns?
I don't know. How do you do it?
Okay. No way. You're so fucked.
I missed twice, dude.
How do you do it, Hassan? How do you do it?
I don't know! I don't know how I shoot! Oh, okay, I got it. Oh, fuck.
No way.
I can't see anything. I can't see anything.
No way.
Are they ever gonna respawn or what?
Where is the motherfuck?
Oh, God. Oh, fuck.
No way.
What? Okay, dude, I give up.
What?
Rigged ass piece of shit bugged game, dude.
I'm special. Ah! Why you do that? No!
Sammy,
you're spawn camping.
How about you suck it?
The guns are not spawning
you're spawn
if you're near it.
What?
How?
The fucking boomer returns, baby!
I've never had a
Sammy, I will fucking hunt you down.
Do
I've
it.
Never had...
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I've never had a worse game in my life.
I can't flick for
I've
shit.
I've never had. I don't think.
No! No!
PBC wins!
I suck.
PBC once again!
How come when I get second place, I get no fucking items, dude?
Yo, I didn't even have one!
How about we use an item here, boys? I can't use shit. I'm using my.
I hope it's a bad item. I hope it's a bad item. Oh.
This is rigged,
dude. See, that's on the health is stacking up, dude.
Wait, why didn't I get the honeycomb thingy?
How was that karma?
Bro, how is the depth the best at every game we play? It makes no sense to me. You're cheating. I'm convinced.
So? Two? Deserved.
Two? Wait, I died?
Are those both adepts too?
Wait,
right?
I died.
Yep, you responded.
I'm in fourth place now? What the fuck?
Okay, watch this.
Posing here at four.
How'd you know? Oh my god, he's picking up all my earnings.
Yeah, but my health, man.
Yeah, well, I got
ready? 3, 2, 1, WASD, and it's like the Tron game.
It's Tron. It's literally Tron.
I have no idea what I've never played Tron.
Oh
either.
My god, dude, please.
It's like the left versus the right. And, oh.
Dead. I win.
Fuck off.
Oh, I forgot you couldn't go on your own trail.
Oh, okay, now I know what to do. Okay.
What? Okay, that's a bug. That's literally a bug. That's literally a bug.
Whoa.
It's a bug, and you know that.
Oh, I fucking killed myself.
I killed myself too.
Ay-yi-yi, I lost control.
This game mode is bugged. This game mode is just bad.
Finally, I
did it. Okay, Maz, new karma. Whoever says karma just become auto timeout. Fuck off, dude.
Oh my god, Pokemon another
karma,
fucking
dude.
Rocket, dude.
Yeah, guys, look.
How's that karma?
Yo, watch me get a 9. Okay, that's.
Left.
Are you fucking.
Oh, and you spun it around.
Wait, what does that mean?
It means you're going backwards.
Yeah, you're never gonna get that.
That's what I call karma.
You won't get that booty. That's what that means. Chat, don't be ridiculous. I'm not getting that either.
Why would you cactus?
Because I can wear it all the time.
No, you can't. It's a one turn.
It protects you. It's armor. She actually. Wow.
Wait, which way is the?
Can't do
which way is the treasure? Which way is the treasure?
Jokes. I know.
Gold trail.
One day I'll get over saying, "Yeah, guys, I can't get over it, dude." Like, one day, just You bitch!
He doesn't have enough gold. Oh, he does.
Ooh! Sorry about that, Poke. Sorry about that, buddy.
I'm about to win right here. I'm the closest.
Yeah.
I've lost this debate.
Lol.
There you go. Here's one gold for you.
How about give me a fucking good number here, huh? Oh my god, I'm farming. Wow. I'm fucking farming, dude.
Oh? I lost count. Oh, one step.
Oh my god, okay, grab money.
The money.
Yeah.
With space.
You need to steal money. Steal money.
You can steal. I'm gonna tell you guys a secret. You can stack up to three. You can stack up to three.
Depending on what size it is.
But you're slower.
I don't even believe Poke anymore.
Fine.
Oh.
Oh, what the fuck?
Nice one.
So it's Frogger, but stealing money.
I've honestly.
Okay.
I've dodged cars as a kid. Like, I've never been hit by a car. I'm actually so good at dodging cars. I can do this with my eyes closed. I'm like instinct.
Wait, mine didn't even count.
Can I get a welcome to the jungle XQCL?
Yeah, I did.
I'm sick at this game.
No! Oh, I made it. What the fuck? Oh, I made it. Okay.
I'm sick of this game.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. What the fuck? What the fuck?
I win for sure now, right?
No, Poke won.
What?
I was so bad. Holy shit. Wait,
is the gold worth more or something?
Was the gold worth more? Was it?
I think so.
Poke, why aren't you saying anything?
Dude, it's not called like a dun-dun-dun.
No. You have stack three. That's why.
I mean, I was.
Is this item worth using or no?
Guys, that is not how karma works, dude. It literally is not.
Karma.
Please.
Are you fucking with me?
So close.
No.
Yes! That's karma. That is literally karma. That is literally how it works.
That's how karma works?
Yep.
I could have killed you. I could have killed you.
Yeah, with the eggplant.
Fuck!
Oh, and I get healed too. Oh my god, dude. I'm about to suck a dev's dick. Oh!
Someone hit the fucking turn block.
How do I kill someone? Like, how do I.
Items.
I have an item.
Are you fucking kidding me?
And you lost your fucking thing too.
If I say use item now, it'll kill you?
I cannot
win. Oh, I have to be next to someone ninja though, right? Grumpy, I can't do it from here.
Grumpy, it depends
on
the
item. It's a shotgun.
I'm about to ruin everybody's time, ready? Yeah. Watch this stuff. Yo, Hassan, what are your thoughts on Donald Trump?
Not great. There you go.
Right, so avoid the spotlight.
Why not? I think he's lovely. I think his haircut's pretty cool too.
I like this game.
You think Donald Trump is lovely?
I think his haircut's fucking baller.
His what's baller?
His haircut.
His haircut? Oh my god, his haircut is terrible. What are we doing? Are we getting into the spotlight? Oh, we're avoiding the spotlight. Oh, sick. Okay, good to know. I'm already dead, so.
What do you guys think of Brad Pitt?
I think he's hot as shit.
True.
I almost died.
Read the description before the mini game. I love Trump's wagon, dude. He's got a big ass bussy.
Fuck me!
No, I got stuck. I should've
What won. Is a buzzy?
I did do a reaper buzzy? Thing.
A butt pussy.
I don't know what that means.
Like a butt, dude. He's Wait, got a big ass. He's got a wagon.
Dude, what is a butt pussy? You need to choose. He's gonna have both at the same time.
Lost to comma. Omega lol. Lost to comma. Omega lol. Lost to comma.
If you use the butt like a pussy, it is.
What the fuck?
It's anal.
Oh no!
I'm talking about anal.
Really?
Oh, you get to choose the next game.
For men.
Wow, thanks guys. Nice.
Okay, it's boy pussy or butt pussy. Oh, same shit.
Wow, what a time to have this. Away from the chest. Fuck me, man. And, okay.
What about Justin Trudeau? What do you like about him?
He's just really into costumes.
Are you serious?
Oh, wait, so
are you triggering?
You're qualifying blackface to a costume?
I love people who dress up, dude.
Yo,
my man's out here taking it serious.
Did you guys see the recent thing that this morning I saw on Twitter? This Euro cosplay event.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 77.
Wait, am I? It's not my turn, is it? No, it's like
Felix, it's your turn. Click.
Got it.
What were you looking at? What were you doing that you forgot?
I was in chat because they were saying stop, you're ruining the mood.
Ooh, me?
No, me.
Wait, should I go right? Mm-hmm. I should go right, dude. Let's see what happens. Okay. That wasn't great, but.
Well, Hanzo. You ready, guys? Dodge the laser, the wasad, and you jump. Yeah, guys?
Was that a wrong move? Did I do the wrong
move? Stop saying that. I'll stop saying it one day, dude. Yep.
Just follow the line.
No, jump over it.
What are your thoughts on taxes?
Can be good if it's used for good. Can be bad if it's not used for.
Do you think that their modern use is actually decent?
Oh my god, I died already. Fuck me.
It's all a tactic. Don't answer his question.
I know. He just keeps asking me questions. I mean, he doesn't need to fuck me up, dude. I'm the worst player in the game.
I think ambulance fees should be free to everyone.
Wrong.
I think hospitals should be
free. People are going to abuse them.
Free and you pay for taxes.
Oh my god, the run.
What? Yeah, face emoji con?
Flawless.
Dude, I keep losing every game.
I think I should get the next star. Yeah.
What is your guys' most favorite food ever?
Fried chicken.
Really? I like homemade fried chicken the most. Like grandma made.
Ass.
Ass? You like eating ass? Really, dude?
Dude, I love it.
Dude, that's so weird to me. I'm sorry, I gotta say, dude.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I guess I'm weird.
I guess it's just weird.
Uh-oh, what is that? No!
Nice! Now I'm far away. Perfect.
No.
What about the taste, though?
There's no taste, dude. You wash the ass.
Poke, there always is, though.
No, there isn't. Can confirm.
I'm done, dude. I'm done with this topic already.
Surrounded by ass eaters.
Ecstasy, you don't eat ass?
No!
You should try, man.
Have you ever touched dog shit by accident?
Yes.
It doesn't wash out after like 5 days, okay? What if you had that on your lips? What if you had fucking
some
poop dust on your lips,
dude? Actually, you have fucking bottles of Coke and fucking 8-week-old steak bones on a plate next to you. I mean,
yeah.
Some clean ass forehead.
What the fuck is? What are you talking about?
Even when you're done cleaning, dude. Yo, Hassan, tell me, when you wipe, how many swipes does it take until it's completely done?
I have a bidet, so one wipe and I'm good, almost, pretty much.
What is it? What is a bidet?
That's why I'm
a bidet is a water faucet that shoots water into your bussy.
That is odd.
really good.
What, you never had a bidet?
Supposed to be sanitary.
XUC probably lives life with a dirty asshole and thinks everyone has a dirty ass costume. Yeah.
Wait, why are you guys so far ahead of me?
Any A-Manners?
Oh, we're supposed to be champions.
Poe probably eats ass every day, right? And he speaks to people and he thinks he has good breath, but he smells like absolute poop. And the Aminers?
No, that was too hard.
You like eating ass and you like kissing me.
Why is everybody on me, dude? What the fuck?
Double kill.
So difficult. Not good at this. Why are you guys on me now? I'm done.
Yo, this is kind of like fucked up.
This is very difficult for me.
I don't know how you guys. This is like.
How are you doing that? It must be easier on keyboard. They're not even missing.
Farmed.
Yeah. That mode was a lot easier. Get down,
farmed like PVC corn.
Oh, let me look at the map. Oh, I can make it for sure.
Oh no.
Yeah, I don't have enough. I don't have enough money though.
Yay.
Yeah, I'm saving for a Pubble Party too. Good one, Chad. Yo, I swear, if you even try,
that's too much.
More.
No, I. What?
No such thing as too much.
Wait.
Oh. My turn, please.
You have to kill Death. You have to kill her. She only has 16 HP. You have
Stop.
To kill her.
Don't kill me. Stop it. Stop. Don't kill me.
Can my bomb reach?
Stop it. Don't kill me.
Wait, I can do 2-for-1 combo here.
No, why would you zip it on me? Are you retarded? Dude, what are you smoking?
What?
Deserved it. That's karma, dude.
Very much deserved. Very much.
It didn't work, man.
Hassan, you have to kill her. You just look at your items.
I only have a shotgun.
Okay, GG's. GG's.
I'm gonna cry, dude. I'm crying inside.
Wait, why did I go the wrong way?
Go, Adep, go. Go, Adep, go.
What the fuck? Alright, whatever.
Semi, where were the tunnels? I have a headache.
I just bought some. I think it's by the front door.
I bought a whole bottle, yo. Oh, did I leave at the hotel?
I don't know what you did with it, so I bought
There's no skill to this game, right?
Whew. Barely made it.
How? How, dude?
Me.
How do I?
Oh.
Hassan, how do you
I messed up, chat.
You have to.
How would you describe happiness?
Maximizing pleasure and minimizing pain. What are we doing? Is this like Tron again?
Yeah, a little bit, but you can touch the trails if you have to.
What are we trying to do? We're trying to hit the most areas?
Yep.
How can you run? Is there like a shift or anything?
Guys, stop yelling at my shit, you little piece of shit fucking rats.
Oh, everyone hold W. If you hold W, you go faster.
Oh, thanks, man. That's really cool to know. I really appreciate it.
Yo, why are you guys actually fucking my spot over? Like, it's annoying.
Why are you guys such rats?
I got third place.
I don't know why you guys are such rats.
That sucks.
Did everybody get a bomb, but you guys just jump on it?
Not last.
Like, what is this?
Yo, Hassan. I think last game was a good a good argument against your most lovely philosophy. You see, if we played last round and we all had the same, right? Nobody would have won. Is that a place you want to live in? Where nobody wins? Is that it? Fine, that's it?
Why would I TP there? It's too far.
Are you kidding? Okay, one last four.
Wait, oh, does it go left?
I'm done.
Wait, does it go
twice? Why am I just moving around? Oh my god, I hate this.
Okay, hold on.
XQC, what do you mean by my philosophy? I don't even know what you...
I was kidding. The next QTL, please. I am set for... Sis, no, tell me. Tell me what is your description of happiness.
Why is it doing this?
Maximizing pleasure and minimizing pain.
Yeah.
Really? So that's what you try to do on a daily basis?
I didn't get enough.
You orient your days and your lifetime goals into...
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I didn't get enough.
Okay,
I have never lost this a single time. Good
you're
luck.
Losing now. I guarantee you're losing. I guarantee.
Wait, what are we doing on this one? I didn't even look. Oh fuck, I should
have looked. Crouch and
jump to space.
Wait, what's crouch?
Q.
What's crouch? Aw, you guys didn't tell me. Or you told me too late.
Q.
Oh, oops. Well.
Beer. That's why I didn't do well.
I had a beer.
Swap me, you sweet motherfucker. What kind of swap is that? We're going backwards. You're all the way across the map.
Yeah, well, what are you... do fuck you.
Wait.
That's your excuse. You're not supposed to say, I smoked a weed.
Adept is going to hit. Someone's going to hit the flip. Oh no.
Dude, this sucks. I'm so far from the treasure.
That sounds like real life.
Can I even do this?
So far from the treasure. Feels bad, man.
What just happened there?
Nothing.
What I had a beer.
Yeah, I'm about to roll them.
Hey guys, I have never lost. Dude, someone get a flip thing, please. Right,
wow. I'm gonna die again. I'm literally gonna die again.
Okay, this is like Pong. If you don't know what Pong is, dude, you're not even a boomer, you're just retarded.
Okay, I don't want to get first. Five hits.
I fucked up, chat.
Damn, Hassan flicked it.
What?
Oh no! Oh man.
Focus cheating.
I'm farming this corner, lol.
Let's fuck me, dude.
It sounds like alerts. Hey, thanks for the host. Sounds like alerts.
Yeah, it does.
Oh my god, why do I keep getting
Anonymous
dunked on?
$50, you're nuts, dude. Thanks so much, Anonymous. I wish you luck, man. I hope you... dude. Thank you so much, man. I appreciate it so much, dude.
Wait, was that me?
Bullshit.
That's super appreciated, dude.
Oh, come on, dude. No! I hate this game. Oh my god.
Everybody's just farming Hassan. I'm not getting anything.
No way.
I want every
Whoever is purple, fuck you, dude.
me.
I'm so
guys, I'm sober. Okay, I'm perfectly okay. It's one beer, dude. I don't know what you guys want from me. I'm fully reasonable.
Okay.
I said, like in real life. Just like we're all far from the prize.
That's what happens. Everybody. That's what happens to you, Adept. That's what happens when
everybody in life is far from the prize. Nobody.
Can you look at the leaderboard, please?
The only prize you have is if you know what the prize is. Once you know what the prize is, that's like 80% of the prize.
Say I threw a rock in the air.
Stop.
Get the rock.
Right? I'm done. Then. Guys, nobody has a true direction in life. Nobody knows exactly where they're going. But if you do know wherever you're going, that's half the price. More than half the price.
Oh, fuck. No.
If I didn't get first,
I hate this game. I don't like this game.
This fucking map is stupid.
No.
This map is not good for gamers who are good at mini games. I'm telling you.
Wait, I already died. I died. I don't even know how to shoot. Oh god, I'm stuck. Oh god, I died.
Okay.
I don't even know where I'm fucking spawning.
Hey, CC, is it true you lined up for the Apple iPhone 11 like for 2 days in line?
What?
Guys, I lose this one, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry. I lose it.
What do you mean? Didn't you line up for it?
Yeah, that's what I heard.
I don't buy iPhones. I don't fucking.
No, but someone said you lined up
not last though.
Did what?
Oh my god, I can't believe Pope lost.
The only iPhone I had was the iPhone 4.
Because I found it. Am I the only person to get an item from that? Again? Well, literally, I get second place, no item. Third place, no item. Fourth place, no item. What the fuck is this?
No, you ruined it.
Guys, consumerism is fine.
You ruined it.
What's wrong with consumerism? I want something, I like it, I buy it.
Oh, fuck. I knew Zayn had treated his chat so hard. Dude, I lined up for Call of Duty on PC once. For like an hour. I was bored.
Oh god!
I don't buy anything because I don't.
I lined up for Burning Crusade.
I lined up for Halo 3.
Really?
Yeah. It was a tournament, and if you won, you got your copy before anybody else, and I lost.
Wait, how do you see the map? Is it Y?
R.
How do you see the map?
It's R.
I don't know.
Which one?
The line tells you where to go.
Square one mall.
The line automatically tells you the shortest way to go.
Oh, I should have said blood.
You didn't make it?
I did not make it.
This is not good.
Look at all the items Poke has. He has so many items.
I'm not gonna get another beer, dude. You guys are already being disrespectful,
not
dude.
A clue.
It's not worth it. They have to just be pesky.
Oh no! I died again!
Wait, I don't get to just go?
Yeah, you do.
Oh, what's up?
Oh, come on!
My first one!
Dude, fuck this game.
Wait, second place, baby!
Okay.
Now what do you need is get hit the...
KPBC, how many beers have you had?
I have a lot.
No? Okay. One beer.
Oh, I like it.
Wow.
Which I remind myself of.
At the counter.
If anyone wants to play Trine 4 later, by the way.
Shut up.
What? I'm just saying. Actually, new game. Fuck you. It just happened. Wait. What's a raccoon? What is a raccoon?
Are you guys okay?
Wait, how do we do it?
This is so easy.
How do we do it? Like, how, am I pressing space? What am I doing? Yeah, oh
every
no!
Every time you see one, you press space.
Oh fuck me! I didn't. You got it all.
You did it right though. You got it. You got it right.
Wait, I did by luck?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I totally did it by luck. Okay. Count raccoons, riding raccoons. Okay.
That's like ridiculously easy. That'd be funny if I fucked up. Dude, what?
This game is so easy.
Finally, a game where I actually could count. So that's cool.
Yeah, guys. I'm gonna say sorry every time I say
that.
Wait, what is this? Dude, why do I say sorry so much in my life? Actually, how do I stop saying sorry?
Sorry or sorry? Like, are
sorry,
you
sorry? Sorry.
Are you upset because you're too apologetic, or are you?
Yes, man. It's so fucking annoying how much I say sorry all the time.
It's the Canadian thing, I think.
Yeah, no.
How do you become a massive streamer on Twitch?
Say bag.
What does it take you to get to the top of the streaming world?
Felix, it's your turn.
Oh, a good question here, guys. Guys, Lyron says, "Has dreams is a massive streamer on Twitch, and what does it take to get to the top of the streaming world?" Listen, man. I'll give you a couple of pointers. First, the absolute jack muscles that you'll never get anywhere else. Second, absolute unmatched attractiveness and hotness. Like that. Three, absolute bomb gaming warlordness. Worldwide entertainer. And the inner juice. So
oh
while
no.
you're at it,
oh no.
quit
oh
now.
No. Oh no.
Okay, I'm kidding, but.
What? How? How'd you miss? And your turn time expired.
Because I love you, buddy. I wanted to show you.
Oh, what the fuck, dude? Thank God I got lucky there. Oh,
Bullet barrage.
Sorry for screaming. I gotta stop screaming, dude. Fuck me.
You gotta stop saying sorry and stop screaming.
And say fuck.
Man, you know what you gotta do, son? You gotta stop reading chat.
Me? Are you talking to me?
Chat doesn't even say anything. This is me, you know? Oh, you can double jump, by the way. It's really important information.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, come on, dude. What?
Wait, I'm still alive?
Yeah, you get
oh,
like.
Oh fuck! I didn't even know I was alive. Oh, oh my god. Okay.
What's even happening?
I'm special. I'm special.
Lol, you died. Lol, you died. Watch this.
Get fucked, dude.
Hope something bad.
The thing with streaming, dude. Okay, I'll tell you how it is. Okay. It literally luck, right? But the thing is that the more tickets you put in the hat, the more chance you have to get lucky. So, you know.
Wait, what are you? Words of Wisdom by XTC? What did you say? What was the last thing we were talking about?
It's all luck. But the more you put tickets in the hat, the more chances you have of getting actually picked.
True? Yeah, that's true.
Do I have any items?
Dude, if you want to grow as a streamer, just keep memeing. Just keep farming LSF clips, dude. Don't be funny to be funny. Just
yo,
be
poke,
funny
poke, poke, poke.
Right, guys? Second.
Poke.
This is the first stream I tuned in for in months, and I only have 20 minutes to live. So seeing him drink this second beer would mean...
I'll drink a second beer, but it's not content, dude. It's just bad. Okay, this is lightsaber Anakin Skywalker Andy. Go.
Ready.
Yo, click ready before I lose the fucking mind, bitch.
Wait, how do you play again?
You run really fast and slash.
Okay, I can't even spawn, so whatever then.
What the fuck?
Wow, Okay.
How can your eyes even see this fast in frame rate?
Can you guys stop that?
Come on! I literally was running into spawn kills! I keep getting spawn kills! Keep fucking stuck! What are you joking?
This is bullshit, I just got.
Wait, how? That is such bullshit, dude. Yes!
Yo, I'm getting farmed. This is so stupid. This is so dumb.
See? That's what it takes to reach the top!
Not last.
Not last. Turn it up.
How many views have you had? Oh, he's AFK? Oh, 20k.
How many likes this dude have far? Why are you fucking good ass?
Shut the fuck up, he's AFK. I stopped smoking weed. Oh,
yes.
Come on. Get the fuck out of here, dude.
The pimp cup.
I used to smoke weed every day, Poke. I just eat too much. I eat too much, and I also, I get really paranoid.
I do that too.
I get really paranoid when I'm high.
Yeah, I get paranoid too.
Just stop being paranoid for it.
Oh, this looks kind of crazy.
Running through ground off the speed of time, and there's something in it, and there's something in it.
Why would they put aim on right?
Drug Andy, but every time I say weed, you guys say, it's just a plant. La 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 la.
I hate stoners, dude.
Oh.
I died already.
I hate stoner culture. Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
Oh. What the fuck?
Oh, you could jump, by the way.
Yep. This is just embarrassing.
I win. Oh, who the fuck is up there at 100?
What is that tank? You fucking kidding me, dude? You fucking kidding me, dude?
Where do I go?
What the fuck, man?
Where do I go? I don't get it.
Oh! Oh, I hate this game so much. Oh my god, I say that about every game.
I don't get it. Okay, and then.
Three tanks?
Okay.
I would have won if they
won! Yes! For whatever reason, it gave me 107 points.
It's RNG game, RNG game, RNG game.
I don't know what happened.
This is just bad, though. That's just not even funny. That's so bullshit, dude. I beat you guys by like 40 seconds.
Yeah, so did my dad.
What?
I did it.
Oh my. What?
No, I'm poor.
No. Deserved karma. Lol, get fucked, Andy.
Yo, can someone reverse real quick? That would be super dope.
Sammy got fucked. Sammy does not have any money to get the key, Sammy.
I didn't know.
Say goodbye to key.
So yo, can someone reverse it? That'd be really nice.
Lol.
Say goodbye to the key. Bye. Bye, man.
What does bomb do?
That is nice. Yeah. Jesse.
I'm so sad. Hassan, what do you value more? An experience or an object?
What?
Depends.
Was on what?
Wait, what does this do? Eggplant. A remote control, explosive eggplant. Cactus, tactical cactus, wrecking ball.
Okay.
I don't know how to do that. Wait, what the fuck? Experience could be like one of the best, you know, sexual experiences I've ever had, versus like an item could be, I don't know, like a pickle.
Well, a pickle can be an experience. It's all about a perception.
I'm just saying, like, it just completely is dependent on.
Oh!
It's just completely dependent on what the experience of the
what happened?
Is. Sex or sexual item? Yeah, whatever, chat. I'm horny.
Safe. Oh, are you?
Why people happy? Right pointing finger, sparkling heart.
So close.
Why people happy? Right pointing finger, sparkling
heart.
Oh,
Sammy, get the fuck off the stage. Get the fuck. Make way for the superstar.
Right pointing finger, sparkling
heart. Yeah, later, superstar. Right.
See
you next
time,
buddy.
Oh!
White people happy. Hassan, you have to win. You have to win, Hassan.
Oh.
At least I didn't get fucking. Not last. Pog.
Wait, where is it?
Why don't I have any keys?
Well, that's fucking retarded.
That's crazy, dude.
How are people in my chat still firmly believing that I will win any of these games?
I see. Gotta be the best to get the best results. Did you envision yourself as a top streamer before it happened, XQC?
Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
What was the feeling like at the time seeing yourself blow up on Twitch? Must have felt pretty crazy getting on Owl back then. Try hard 7.
How has XQC won like most of the minigames, but is still firmly in last place?
I got absolutely destroyed by the mapa.
Every minigame I've won, except for like one.
I try not to look at things.
It disgusts me that you show yourself naked.
What?
No,
come on, dude, don't do that. What have you become?
Sorry, I need it.
I try not to look at things from like a bird's eye view, didn't I?
So we can talk.
I don't like taking a step back and looking at things for what they are, and you know,
love mom.
I tend to just, you know, just put the blinders on like a horse.
It's only 28 seconds of crit.
I don't like taking like a step back and say, okay, this, that, yeah. I don't like doing
punch.
That.
You gonna punch me?
2-for-1 combo, bro. Never mind.
Nope, he only punched me. And he killed me.
I tried to kill both,
and
but.
And he took all my coins.
Why not? It scares me a little bit, yeah?
Oh, thank God. All right, things are looking better now for the boy.
KXQ.
Kaboom!
Served you right.
Oh my God! Finally, I can get a fucking brain in this game.
To a little bit of the late streams, XQCL.
Yes.
No! Okay, I'm out. I'm done. I'm actually.
No, you reverse. What a fucked up day. Strategically place bombs and obstacles to blow up your enemies, collect power ups to increase effectiveness of your bombs.
If I lose this dude, I will fucking buy a dog and never pet him ever. Not even once.
Any
whoa.
Wait, what?
Yep, I said it in the
start. Alright, this is a Bomberman. Get ready.
Any weight waters?
The whisk controls?
Wait, what? Any weight waters?
No. Yeah.
I killed myself. Wait, what? How are you? Okay. Good start.
It's not very poggers of you, so. Whoa, who the fuck has
this? I have that.
I don't even know what this game is.
No.
Like I'm...
I can do it. Tell me I'm alive, baby, please.
What?
Who's even alive?
I lost all the items. I lost everything. I had everything in my favor and I lost.
I think I won that.
Yeah, I had it.
Oh no!
I'm stuck.
Oh, fuck me. Hit again.
Are you guys fucking serious right now? I should have just placed the bomb, suicided out in game, of course.
What?
This is why stereotypes are not correct about Middle Easterners, okay?
I got bugged, it's okay. We're gonna look at back chat.
I'm Lebanese.
Okay, Mena.
Guys, you need to understand that complacency is one of the biggest diseases of our time.
It's gold.
Stagnation and complacency are terrible. They make you stop thinking. They make you just be comfortable for a spot. If you have a mentality where your goal is to be comfortable, then I think it's not good. Like, it has to be like a very end game thing, you know? Like, stress, you know, like high intensity, you know, like always, like, you know, being overwhelmed. It's a good thing, dude. It's a good thing. I don't think it's a negative thing. Because then once you don't have it, then you'll be a little bit lost. That's how I feel anyway. I'm not woke, I'm just telling you how I feel about things.
Why don't you buy a school?
You can't buy a school, dude. Government owns a school.
Why not?
Come on.
Why don't you be the government?
Somebody asked. Okay, I'm not being woke. Somebody asked. Now please sit back and watch worldwide global champion intergalactical gaming legend on stage juicer crush these boomer Andes.
Oh my god, I heard you fucked up.
You stop fucking us. If you're fucking us up, let me fuck up, man. You stop that.
Yeah, I'll stop fucking up, dude. Sorry.
Thanks, man.
What happened?
Oh.
Fun.
I'm done.
Shit, that was like sick though. Yeah. That was crazy.
You should have let someone lose there. That's kind of.
That was
fast though. I had a beer.
We should 1v1 Greek in a bunch of games. It'd be amazing. Is Greek bad at video games too?
No, he's actually amazing.
Wait, really? I mean,
yeah.
I don't know. Someone just
said
that.
Yeah, he should be a league pro. And actually, Minecraft pro. Okay, what am I gonna do here?
Greek is about as good as one of the like best like online player. I think his name was DSP.
Come on, dude.
Dark Side Phil. That guy's a fucking legend.
Have you seen Greek's Tip of the Weeks?
No, I have not.
Wow.
Did you know there's a buyer's market for cars?
Oh my god.
Off.
Get the fuck out of here, Adept.
How is she just getting away with this shit?
This is insane, dude. I mean, she's cheating.
Map is trash.
She's cheating. Oh, come on!
I was just there!
Are you kidding me?
I was just there!
Are you
there.
Kidding me?
I'm about to get fourth place, then I'm not kidding. Adept is cheating. It's kind of weird.
Is there like an item where I can just reverse it? End the game?
No. Yeah, sure, there is. Just use it. It's Alt F4. And that's how you actually win. Oh, I hate this game, dude. It's so RNG. Okay, you need to dig to get items, to get gems and chests.
I'm just saying, like, I win this, so.
I never laughed at more in my life like I did for buyer's market for cars. Yeah, I was in tears when I heard that. I got roped to this car.
Wait, how do I?
It's a classic,
why can't I go in?
Maybe deeper is better, huh?
A fucking buyer's market for cars, dude. Can you believe it?
Am I doing it wrong?
I think I'm doing it wrong. I think I'm supposed to go deeper.
Can you go deeper?
Can you? Yo, Purple, get the fuck out of my face, please.
Yo, whoever is yoinking the diamonds.
Wait, can I jump up or not? Whoa. What the fuck?
Kind of fucking mean.
What is this?
Ooh, what the fuck?
Found a treasure.
Ooh, what's going on? Oh, I didn't realize you were vacuuming the treasure too, or the diamonds as well. I was just like trying to jump up and grab it.
I lost.
We lost to Hassan. Oh,
I won a game, dude. Finally. It doesn't matter. Adept is fucking destroying, dude. Wait, use item? Gift? Come on, give me something good, dude. Give me something good.
Oh no. You lost your turn.
Wait, what did that do?
I just told you, you lost your turn.
That's it?
Yeah.
That was my fucking gift?
I'm done!
Yeah. That was my gift, dude? Yeah.
I think the problem is that the higher people go, the more inclined they are to feel
the
comfortable and stop doing better things. But the truth is that it is the exact opposite. The higher you go, the better you have to be. Okay, who did that? Who did that?
Oh, no, no, no.
It's Hassan.
I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. That was random? It's not really random.
No.
I'm just saying.
That was not a good gift at all.
That was a very good game. That was a very good life take.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna... Oh, okay. Oh!
Uh-oh, this is rabbit.
Wait, where am I?
Yo,
where
poke.
Yeah.
How would you feel if I asked you to suck my disgusting, crusty balls right now, dude? After you just got fucked by the game.
Would you host me?
No. I just fucking died, dude.
Alright, well,
whoa,
why not?
A lot of swastikas in this
game. Dude, if I host you, you're just gonna do a bounty.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa, now dude, not cool. Alt-right game, dude. That's crazy. Fucked up, dude. Oh wow, scuffed ass maze. Thanks for this maze.
Is retarded,
what a good maze you gave me right here.
Come on, it's empty.
Oh, I'm stuck!
Gosh.
Motherfucker.
I'm getting scammed again. I'm scammed.
I did something as a kid, I'm scared to say it on stream because it sounds bad. Fuck. Because nowadays you can't say anything.
What'd you do?
You drew a swastika.
There's gotta be...
Okay, I was a very young kid. I didn't know what the swastika was. Okay?
Well, I mean, dude, everybody did. Everybody did, though.
I didn't know what it was. I didn't know.
Yeah,
okay,
right.
I didn't know it was bad.
Wait, how did I get it?
Dude, okay. Okay, here's why it's not even an that much abnormal thing. Dude, think about the S symbol. Remember the S symbol when you're in school?
It's your turn, XCC.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, he got it.
I was an idiot and I drew on the board.
No,
I drew on the...
No.
Oh, fuck.
Does he overshoot it or no?
No.
He stopped. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, he got it.
Yeah.
Okay. Remember in school the S symbol? You know, like the S, like the cool S with the people would draw, right?
Yeah.
We all drew it and but it has no meaning, right? But
where am I in the fucking
if there
map?
Was a meaning, right, we probably learned
you're
it
right
later.
Behind the chest. Everywhere.
Yeah, the universal S. Sometimes, like, you don't even know what it means and you just kind of draw it. Right? Nothing wrong with that.
Hassan, look at the map.
So what if you don't? What if you didn't know the true meaning of it, and you just drew it because you saw it? Then is it bad? I mean, it kind of is, but dude, you're a fucking child, dude. Like you didn't know. You don't know better. So what the fuck?
Yeah, I didn't know. I drew on the board.
It's like
Teacher told me go in the.
It's like if some hot girl. You go to a party and you meet a really. You go to a club, 18 plus.
And
you meet a really nice lady and you go apple bottom jeans, right? And you dance all night, dude. And then she takes you and shit like that, and then she's like, "Yo, dude, I'm 16." You're like, "Yo, whoa, what the fuck?" Then you cut all ties, right? Is it wrong? Well, now it is, but you did the right thing, so you're not wrong. But what if you drew something really bad, right? And then you learned why it was bad. Then is it still bad? Well, it's kind of like the same thing. It's not really bad because you didn't know. But if it's gonna have a context, you drew it. So people don't give a fuck, right? Then it's terrible. It's unlucky.
Oh no.
Yeah, gotta finish my story because now people think I'm a Nazi. So no.
Oh no.
I didn't. I put it there. I didn't know. Teacher told me to go to the principal's office.
Oh, I like this.
I went to the principal's office and I told the principal I saw it from Family Guy and they said, oh, okay.
Jesus, did.
Okay, did
you know what I did? I did kind of the same thing. Mine was almost as or more terrible. We didn't know. I went to a museum, right? And we saw a picture of the bad dude. And.
Oh, shit.
And at a museum, for school. Right?
Knock her out!
And I asked my friend to do the thing. To do the gesture. And he did.
Ow.
Right? And then the teacher saw him and he got into a crazy amount of trouble for it.
No! Come on!
Oh, he got it through the tree. Shit. I
thought it was the bomb game. I was hiding this whole time.
I made the guy do the half dab, but that's what I'm trying to say.
I lost to the dude who was AFK and didn't even understand the fucking...
I was actually trying to lose.
I'm... Listen, man. I got bad gamer luck. I got bad gamer skill all the way.
Yeah, but you're...
One, two, dos, tres.
I excel in other ways, I guess. But not in ways that...
You're a fat hawk, let's be honest, dude.
Jesus Christ.
Dude, my teacher was so mad that guy was crazy, dude. It's so mad. Oh, dude. And the museum instructor saw him do the gesture too. And he was not happy about that. Oh, yeah. And I took a picture too. But I didn't know, dude. I didn't know. At the time, I was so young.
I won the game.
I can't believe I got fucking fourth place, like, out of nowhere.
Oh, I didn't know it was the last turn.
I hate you guys.
I'm literally...
I've got lucky. Look. I might have saw that bitch. Look at this. Look at that. Look at this.
Wait, why am I in a cage?
So you like that, Sammy?
Let me up.
Let me go pee.
Couldn't do it when it mattered.
Watch more daily vids. Hold on.
Come here, son.
It's called the boomer. It's the boomer cage.
Put me in a fucking cage, dude.
Oh, you punched me out of the air.
It had
1 year of enabling Ayaya spam. Happy 1 year, XQC. Weeps rise, Ayaya weeps rise, Ayaya weeps rise.
Alright, so what is this? Is this the end sequence where everyone just comes at me and I punch you guys through the cage? Alright, what are we doing?
Yeah.
Sick.
This is bullshit.
I am good at zero video games, chat. For those of you who are asking, there's not a single video game I'm good at. What?
Treasure hunting.
No, like, that was luck.
You're really good at witch it. You're good at hiding.
Oh.
All right, what are we doing next?
You good at CSGO?
Another
I'm
game.
Okay, I'm back.
I have to pee.
I'm gonna. I'm down to do some Jackbox.
Yeah, sure. I'm down.
Oh, wait,
did it really?
Shit.
When you're in your life, when you're lost, right?
Wow. XQC.
We're leaving this game, right?
Time is a requirement, but when you know what you're doing, time is a restriction. Think about that.